coming in at 5-11 with two wins and one loss.
It's for the UCA Junior Heavyweight Championship title.
Junior heavyweight
first, fighting out of the blue corner and representing the LAPD. Put your hands together for the UCA Junior Heavyweight Champion, Efrain Moreno!
He had to leave. And we could definitely see in his eyes that he put all the effort into this training for himself.
Yep, Efrain's coming in. Two wins, one loss. His last one was last year. An impressive fight.
Effective punches while moving backwards. If you look back on his film, you see he does that very well.
Comes in, he's looking very solid. He has the high top boxer.
Introducing his opponent.
And he's still moving very well on the toes.
And representing the Tulare Police Department, give it up for Juan J.C. Moreno!
Both of these fighters are 2-1. Now we got Juan at 6'1" and Efrain at 5'11". There is a noticeable reach difference.
Outside the boxing world, but 2 to 3 inches is a big difference. Ooh. Yes.
Moreno landed a good body shot.
It looked like Efrain may have rolled his ankle a little bit there. You gotta be careful. Efrain showing his experience, but being very calm, cool, collected in his match. And you got Juan Romero doing a good job of bringing some pressure. Efrain doing a good job of keeping on the end of his punch and not letting him advance too much.
There you go. Now Juan, he has good shots down the center, but so does Efrain. They're both exchanging right down the center. Juan made a good shot to Efrain's body.
Efrain looking to land that big right hand.
Efrain's calm with his jab, snapping it out there, moving out of the way.
Ooh.
You see Juan go to the bottom of the body again. You see if that pays off.
Yeah, right now they're kind of neglecting the body right now. Efrain landing a big lead hook to the head of Juan.
He's throwing some heavy right hands. He landed one. It seemed like Efrain looked it off.
Yeah, and Efrain's firing back now, landing a good couple of shots.
So Efrain's trying to knock down Juan's jab and counter it. Efrain landed a good right against Juan.
Juan's doing a good job of connecting on the outside of Efrain's face mask here.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh, they're getting, swinging a little crazy now.
Seemed to me that Efrain was trying to really solidify that round for himself.
You know, looking at this, these guys are going back and forth, and when they get into the engagement, into the trade-off, I don't really know who's coming out on top. I gotta tell you.
Oh yeah, there's no way of telling right now. Both fighters are both
doing a great job, landing a good amount of punches, and even though Juan is bringing more pressure, I feel Efrain is landing very effective shots.
I do see that after the first punch to the cone, as they exchange, the feet are crossing up. You might see a good shot landed when they're in the middle of exchanging, and that might be a knockdown.
Sport. Just that split second of imbalance is a big recipe for disaster.
Gotta keep those feet planted at all times. Or at least ready to be hitting the floor. Efrain gave a hug, walked Juan back, Juan's punched out of it. Going back to those long 1-2s.
Ooh, Efrain throwing some heavy shots.
Yes, yes he is. Juan was able to slip out of there, out of that corner.
Yeah.
Juan lands a good, again, right hand straight over the top, lands it to Efrain's head.
He's doing a good job of finding his range as he's moving, landing a couple shots, and then he gets crowded and steps back out again.
Yeah, you know, you see how they get exchanged, they start exchanging, those feet get tied up together.
Yep.
Yeah. They start crossing over each other.
It seems like Moreno's doing a great job of capitalizing on the shots as Efrain's moving in.
Good shot.
Wow, that was a big hit.
Efrain landed a great shot to Juan's stomach. Juan just walked right through it, so I'm not sure if I hurt him or if he's just playing it off.
Not sure. Looks like Juan might be trying to hold him back a little bit here. Maybe trying to catch his breath. He's breathing out of his mouth now.
Ooh.
Big lead hook from Efrain.
Left hook.
Looks like Juan might be getting a little gassed here. And I don't think Efrain is as tired right at this moment.
Well, Juan landed a good body shot. Didn't seem to hurt Efrain at all.
Looks like Efrain is starting to catch his
Efrain landed a great left hook to Juan's face. Pushing Juan back in the corner. Again, Juan seems to have a jaw because he is.
Efrain not wasting any time trying to return.
Yeah.
Luckily, that balance saved Moreno there.
Yeah. All I do is win. Again, such a close match. I don't know which way to go. One of these guys has to come over the top of somebody, or we're going to have a draw at the end of this fight.
One leg cocked in, but still not looking too tired.
No, well, he's fun again. For being some bigger guys, some light heavyweights, these guys are well conditioned.
Yeah, and I'm not seeing Efrain bring as much pressure as he brought in his previous fights, but it seems like he has a plan.
Well, I mean, Juan, he seems like he has a nice, good shot on him. He has the long arms keeping him away. So his opponent, you know, has a big part of that as well.
Yeah,
again, you see that, he sticks.
When Juan keeps him on the end of his punch, he's very effective.
So when Efrain comes in, that's when Juan, you know, he's in some trouble.
Oh, holding on to the rope there. That's a big no-no.
They're going to fight out. Ref is going to let the fight out. I ain't broke him. And boxing.
Ooh.
Juan going right in the end.
Efrain's making some good advanced punches. Ooh, big lead hook by Efrain.
Great left hook. Efrain tells Juan, come on. He's chasing him down.
Juan's wrapping him up, trying to give him against the ropes.
Efrain goes right back to that left hook. He doesn't land it this time.
Efrain trying to lure him in so he can get him with a counter shot. Juan is not taking the bait.
Great body shots for Efrain going to Juan's stomach, and there's two of them.
Juan's doing a great job of keeping that jab in his face and not allowing Efrain to get those big, big shots on him.
Yeah, he's doing a great job with distance, but Efrain just bullies his way himself inside, brings him to those ropes, and he brings him right there. I think Efrain needs to keep him in the ropes if he's gonna really hurt Juan and keep him there. But Juan is good at getting out of there. He turns him around, slides out.
Great job with that. Probably one of the best fighters we've seen today in turning an opponent.
Oh, yeah. That besides, I forgot her name, that young lady that we just seen.
Yes.
Linda.
Both these boxers are now keeping each other on the end of their punches, being much more effective with straight shots.
Yes, again, both these guys are landing. Juan is landing.
Oh, wow.
Efrain is landing.
Wow, what a close match.
Oh, I'm glad I'm not a judge today.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give it up one more time for the fighters.
For this match here, I may upset a few people.
Yeah, we'll see, we'll see. Again, we got some great officials ringside, and these are all experienced officials, so we can expect some fair decisions here.
Yeah, definitely seen some fair decisions here.
Yeah, been a great calls all night.
Yeah, looking back on these events 5 years ago and looking at them now, what a huge improvement from venue to lighting to music to the entire experience. You really feel like you're at a championship belt when you come into these matches here.
And these boxers are coming in with their experience and it's showing. You know, we're watching some real sharp boxing here.
Yes.
And it's nice to see boxing at a, you know, not a professional level, but doing it professionally.
Yes, absolutely. And these officers taking time out of their very, very busy and stressful days to get enough training in to even last three rounds like this.
And the reason these guys are doing this isn't just, you know, for the trophy and the belts, but really they're here for the show, because all
ladies
the
gentlemen, let's give them a round of applause for these two fighters.
Yeah, that's the most important thing, that the families are being supported with.
Before I announce the winners, I want to go ahead and take a moment and introduce the Madera County Sheriff, Tyson Pope, along with Tulare Police Chief Inkland, and let's give a round of applause for Fallen Officer Aguayo's son, Matthew. And now, for the winner of this fight, ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner and new UCA Junior Heavyweight Champion.
Again,
give it up for Tulare Police Department, though.
Don't leave it up to the judges.
Again, I couldn't have called that one. I'm not mad at the decision. I think it was a very close fight. Match to call. I think a lot of it had to do with Juan Moreno doing a great job of keeping his distance in this match.
Yeah, I would say he was boxing when we would say that Efrain was really almost maybe making it more of a fight. And I think just with the referees, again, it goes down to the officials. I think the officials just appreciated the boxing a little bit more, and I think that was it.
Absolutely.